Hey everybody, it's Karl. I'm going to be playing some Slender, and I was too scared to play it by myself, so I got my sister to sit in and watch this scary game and get the crap scared out of her too. So let's see how this goes. It's probably gonna terrify us all. Danny was too scared to play it, so I decided to play it instead. He said that. I remember. I want to play this. He's like, I've been too scared. He probably won't admit it though. Oh great. He's already looking creepy. I have a loopy straw to protect me. Oh! No, Fizz. Collect all 8 pages. On my recording test, I found one, but I was too scared to grab it because I was afraid Slenderman was going to come out. And that's when I was like, Heather, come play this with me. Yeah, there's crickets. I heard an owl and scared the crap out of me. And you can turn the flashlight off too. That will kind of slow the Slenderman down a little bit, supposedly. I don't know. I haven't watched anything on this except for the Rooster Teeth Rage Quit, which was hilarious. Oh crap, there's a piece of paper! No, 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 no. That's kind of how I'm feeling right now. No, wrong button. Scary music. Is that him? In the distance? Oh, crap. Was that him? Oh crap, I'm already scared. I don't want to turn around because I know he's going to be there. Oh gosh, I'm scared. Don't talk like that, Heather. Is that going to stop anytime soon? That boom. Cause this really creeping me out. Oh man. What have I gotten myself into? Oh gosh. I don't want to see the Slenderman. I don't. I'm glad that I'm finally playing this now, cause I can stop restricting myself. I've been wanting to watch Tobuscus play it. But I didn't want to take anything in and be accused of copying him, so I decided to keep my brain a completely fresh slate, except for watching Michael and Gavin flip out at each other at Rooster Teeth, because that was just hilarious. Because Rooster Teeth, there's Michael, who's like your typical immature guy that just rages at everything, and Gavin is the British guy that is like completely antagonizing. It's really funny. Oh great, there's a bathroom. I don't want to go in there. It's a great place to wet your pants. Oh gosh. Is that a paper right there? I'm gonna turn around. There's nothing there. There's absolutely nothing there. He's gonna show up in that bathroom, I know it. Okay, I'm gonna do the smart thing to do in a horror movie or a horror game like this. And I'm going to check for alternate exits before I actually go in. That way, if I walk in and he blocks my way, I can run out the other way. Seriously, that big, like, drum beat thing is not funny anymore. It was not funny to begin with. Supposedly... Oh, gosh, dang it! Gage just Facebook chatted me and scared the crap out of me. This is why I wanted Heather to come in here and watch me play it, because I knew that if she came in while I was playing this, I would flip. There's no papers in here. What? What was that? Is that water? Yeah. No, I hear a rushing sound. What was that? What was that? What was that? What is that? What is that? Oh, that's a big propane tank thing. I want to get that bathroom over with. If there's any papers on that propane tank thing, I want to get this bathroom over with, because this bathroom looks utterly terrifying. Oh gosh. What have I gotten myself into? I'll never sleep again. Oh man, long freaky corridors! Oh man, look, my flashlight isn't even working here. Oh crap, this is scary. Is there a hide and like cry in the middle of a meadow button? In this game, it really needs to be. Oh man, who made, what? Look, this chair's knocked over from the last child that the Slenderman ate or something. He doesn't have a face, though. That's the thing about Slenderman. He has no face. He's accused of mechanical and static interference in, like, the mythology and stuff. And brain wipe or something? Amnesia? But he's really scary, nonetheless. He's been known to kidnap children. Why you'd want to kidnap a bratty kid is beyond me, but... Oh crap! He's nearby! Where is he? No! Where? I'm stuck! I can't move! Where is it? I need to get outside. I'm stuck on a wall! He's very nearby. Did you see the screen go all staticky like that? Right after I was talking about how he's known for doing static interference crap like that. Ooh, it's like the game knows what I'm talking about. Slenderman knows, he's always watching. Just like the monkey men from Halo. Oh, crap, I don't want to do that. I'm surprised I haven't died yet. Is there a way to die in this game? Are you sure the Slenderman can capture you? Where is he? I am so freaking paranoid. Oh crap! Static interference! Where you at? Where you at, fool? I'm scared of you. He's somewhere. Oh, I heard a freaking owl. That drumbeat thing is just like psychologically antagonizing. I hope my actual recording won't get this crappy frame rate. Oh crap! No, no, run away. Ow, I can't see. I can't see. Am I running toward it? No, no. I'm stuck. He's gonna get me. No. So, somehow it got me. That's really scary. So I now have a record of one page. I don't think so. I think that was just like the high score thing, saying, you found one of eight pages. I dare you to do better next time. Seriously, where was he? I never even saw him. Probably used his long freaky arms to get me. Yes, he collected all eight pages. Okie doke. I'm gonna head straight for that bathroom and get it over with. Possibly, there's a map. There is in the controls, but I don't see it working. Maybe you have to find it, like in Legend of Zelda. Oh, crap. Gosh, dang it. That scares me. My dresser that I'm, like, playing on just made a creepy noise and scared me. What's that? What's that? What's that? It's a fence. Slenderman's like, dang kids, I'm gonna eat them. I guess he thinks I'm a dang kid. It's always like, in pictures, he's always going after little kids, though. Doesn't he know I'm 18? He shouldn't be going after me. I'm not a minor, leave me alone. Oh, crap. I must keep going, but I'm having, like, one of those severe, like, oh gosh, shut the laptop now before you make yourself, like, have a heart attack. I can't do that. It's one of those scary things that, like, completely engrosses you. Did you ever read that Smile JPEG thing, Heather? It was creepy as crap. Oh gosh.
Yeah, I was by myself.
I was up early in the morning, like on Christmas morning, and it scared the crap out of me.
Well, the next night when you didn't come back to the house when I was talking,
oh, yeah.
I kept seeing the thing.
Oh, a truck. There's a paper on the front of it. Which means that annoying drum beat's gonna start. Don't look, it takes you. Oh, don't look or it takes you. Oh crap, there goes that annoying drum beat. Dang kids and their stupid drums. Don't they know I'm trying to walk in the forest? With creepy cryptozoological. Cryptids or something. Is that the word for it? Yeah. Cryptids. Oh crap. It's a static interference. Okay. I'm going to go this way now. That looks incredibly unsafe in a game like this. But looky right there, there's a freaking paper. I'm just going to walk up calmly. And head this way. And I'm not gonna worry about anything. Two papers, that's a new record. In the Rooster Teeth video? Oh crap. He's nearby. But in the Rooster Teeth video, they have the two people who get along the least. And one is controlling the arrow keys and the other is controlling the mouse. It's just like a recipe for disaster. But it's hilarious. Because at the end, the British guy who is controlling the mouse, he gets so scared because he sees the Slenderman. He completely jumps away from the desk and drops the mouse. And the guy controlling the arrow keys is like, "What are you doing?" It's so funny. Oh gosh. Supposedly, according to Wikipedia, the Slenderman attacks get more urgent or something. That's how they worded it. That's kind of a stupid way of wording things if you ask me. Oh crap. Okay, which way should I go? The more papers you find, I guess the more like relentless he gets to get you or something. Which is pretty freaking terrifying. Cause he's bugging the crap out of me enough right now, just like I'm around you and I've only got two papers. There's that freaking bathroom. Oh gosh, I don't want to go. Oh, it's my CD holder. It scared me. Touched my foot. Where are you, Slenderman? Supposedly, if you turn around to look at him, according to some other website, he teleports somewhere else. Which is even more freaking terrifying. Kind of like the Enderman from Minecraft. Which is, oh my gosh. I thought Endermen were scary. Oh gosh. This game is like, we're Endermen. We can't run. Oh gosh. What? Okay. Oh dang it. I'm going outside. Going outside. Oh, what do you know? Going outside. Oh, yay. Third paper, creepier noises added to the game. As if it couldn't get any more terrifying. Oh gosh, there's a train in real life. It scared the crap out of me. Oh crap. He's nearby. Okay. I find that once the screen starts getting staticky, if you turn your flashlight off, and turn around and stuff like that, I think he loses where you are. So that's gonna be my strategy until now. And up to this point, I have not seen him, which is perfectly fine for me. I don't want to see him. Yeah, that's how I feel right now. No, 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 no. Grab the paper, dang it! Dang, dang, kids, give me the paper. 4 out of 8. Not doing so bad. And unfortunately, According to Wikipedia, there is no way to technically win this game either. After you... Oh, crap. After you find all 8 pieces of paper, you have to let him catch you in order to end the game. Which I don't want to do. But also, after you find all 8 pieces of paper, it won't be nighttime anymore, and it'll go to daytime. So, I would much rather let something kidnap me in the daytime than at night. As weird logic as that is. What was that? What was that? Future update, for the people who make this game, they should put, like, little creatures like deer and raccoons running around. Because that, like, if you're sitting here scared of the Slenderman, and you're walking around, and a little raccoon skitters across. Oh crap! Oh, he got me! Or lack thereof. Yes, that was his lack of face. Dude, he freaking popped out of nowhere! I'm glad I went to the bathroom before this. Oh man, extras. Let's see, did I unlocked no extras. Oh well. Options. Is there a less terrifying option? No. Oh well. This is try 3. I went from 1, then... I had 4. I had 4. That, the numbers up in my corner are my frames per second. No, that's something that's connected to my, just to Fraps, which is what records the whole thing. Ooh, gotta start moving! Actually, I wonder if he's even around before you get the first paper. Because if he wasn't, and if this were real life, I would just, like, dig a hole and bury myself if I knew that thing was out there. I would just... I play too much Minecraft. I would just dig a hole and hide in there with my flashlight till morning. If I didn't have a heart attack and die before then. That's a big tree. Kind of. Oh, there's a paper on it. Did I get the paper on this tree before? Can't run. Oh, crap. The drums. Darn kids and their stupid drums. Yeah, drums in the deep. That's what my stomach sounds like right now. Boom, boom. Oh, I heard an owl. Luckily, I know what it is now, so I'm not like... Oh, crap. No. I escaped him. Ha! Take that, fool. Oh no. Do the pages randomize in places? Oh no, wait. That's a different truck. The truck I found had blue on it. Oh, look. A little trailer thing. Is there a paper on it? There is a paper on it. Okay, 2 out of 8 pages. Now we're just gonna walk calmly away like nothing ever happened. I don't know if this was just like added fanfiction crap or something, but like somebody said that you are a escape convict and that you like jump the fence and are gathering these papers for some odd reason as a Slenderman is here. I don't know if that's just added like fan fiction thing that somebody said the story of it. Or if it's actually, like, what's going on. Ah, paper. Leave me alone. Oh, yay, another creepy noise. Oh boy. See, a smart person would play this game with the sound off. Because, I know, it would be incredibly boring. Actually, it would be incredibly boring until he pops up in your face. And then you'd be like, oh, what the crap? Because you would have no forewarning or anything. But something that was on was like showing that that's half the scariness of scary things. Because they showed a clip of a scary movie with the sound, and it was really scary. And then they showed it without the sound, and it looked incredibly stupid. And so, somebody played, if you want to play this game, just say you played it without getting the crap scared out of you. Play it without sound. Don't tell anybody. Yeah, I have papers, and I'm scared of the Slenderman, and I'm gonna walk through this big pipe tunnel thing. It's really smart. I'm a smart guy. I do not want to see you. Oh, gosh! Yeah, I don't need this flashlight. I can see perfectly fine in the dark. Oh gosh. Well, I haven't played a lot of scary games in my life, so I can honestly say that this one tops them. This is OH GOSH! DANG IT!
Really scared me. I like jump.
That scared the crap out of me.